Person-centered care is asking and getting to know the clients and providing what they want. So they've put that information out to us in care plans, in reviews, in assessments, everything. We find out everything we possibly can about what they want, and then we provide that service.
I think home just sums it up perfectly. It's so comfortable and gives them a real sense of belonging and like they're a part of like a big family. It's just so homely and warm and welcoming, and everyone's so friendly, and yeah, it's just a really beautiful environment.
They have all their own interests. It's like any home that, you know, that you live in with your family unit, whatever that is. Not every person in that home likes the same thing or wants to do the same thing. So as an example, today there are four residents going to the same place to do a similar activity, but they're all doing individual. They've got their own support person with them, helping them to be able to access hydrotherapy.
Making people happy is always something that can make yourself happy, like making people smile. For example, there's a lady here who is in a wheelchair, but when you take her to swimming, she stands up on her own, she does her own thing, you just have to be there to guide her. And just seeing how she is in the water, how she reacts, the smiling, just the in general happiness coming out of them is just amazing.
Most of the time people find that when they're living with their family members end up being their carers. So our purpose is to be able to provide a home, and so their family members can actually come and visit like you would with any other person, whether they have a disability or not. It's being able to provide that comfort to families that they don't have to provide that part of the service and the care, but they can have just a normal relationship with them, go on outings, go visit and just spend special time.